Hi, welcome to DIY Donna. I'm Donna, of course. We are doing a haul today from the Dollar Tree. Some are new finds. Christmas has arrived, and I will get to those here in a few. I'm just going to start grabbing stuff out of bags. I did get another one of these. I'm going to do a DIY with this, I think. Yes. Okay. And I found only these two. And I thought it'd be cute on the deer trays as a decoration. Okay, so I found this, and it is new from the Dollar Tree. It is coffee and sport bottle dish soap. It is specially made for those types of things. And I'm hoping that it low sodium, easy rinse. It's plant-based dish soap. You need up to 50% more. Traveling coffee mugs, sport bottles, and water bottles. Huh, so I am going to give this a try. And apparently, it helps our earth. That is nice to know. I did not notice that when I purchased that. And it was on the $1.25 section. Let me make sure that you guys realize that. Because we do have a plus section. I didn't want you guys thinking it came from the plus. Anyway, this is from Floral Gardens. It is the snow globe. Is what I call it, but no, it is snow greenery. I think it looks like a little snow globe, but I think it's pretty. And then I got the silver, which I am losing my little balls everywhere. I'm gonna do a DIY with this. I'm just thinking, I have it pictured in my head. They don't ever come out what I picture them though. I'm hoping to start getting stuff together for my first craft show. Okay, so I did notice that from Crafter Square, 370 stickers, and it's alphabet numbers, the question marks, and so forth, periods, dots, commas. But, you know, if you don't have a Cricut or you just want to be easy, you can just pop these. Oh, and I believe that it's two different sizes as well. The back looks a little bit smaller than the front. Okay, moving along. I also got the glitter blue. Cricut paper. Well, it's not Cricut, it's Crafter Square vinyl paper. Let me verify that. But look how pretty. I don't know if you guys can really see how pretty this is. But I got an idea with this as well. And I will be starting Christmas DIYs. Okay, I also found this material from Crafter Square in the $1.25 section, and it is a 18 by 21. I also have an idea with this fabric as well. It's a soft kind of material. But it's a Christmas DIY. I purchased two of those. And I found a roll of twine, which you get 2.8 ounces. Then I picked up some baby powder, and that is for the baby that's coming from my neighbor. All right. Did have some Christmas decorations out. So I purchased three little deer. I got a couple of DIYs I want to do with these deer. But they got glitter, snow all over them. Purchase two more of the socks they got for the babies, but look at this new print they got. This is a panda bear or a polar bear and a lion. And then they got one with airplanes and cars pointing out, and they got the little non-slip thingies at the bottoms. I thought that was pretty nice. And I got her another. All that glitter. And don't worry, there's trash can. I got her another wipes, 72 from Fisher Price. And then I picked up another package of the triple and double A batteries. I go through a lot of batteries. I should get the not the rechargeable ones, but better brand, and they will last longer, probably. Shouldn't have said that.
Wow.
When a Dollar Tree brand doesn't really last long, and I don't think it's the Dollar Tree brand, really. I think it's just how long they've been sitting on the shelves. Because I've had some of these last for a year.
Yeah.
So they had the Christmas icing things out, and I decorate with these. I got gnome, sweet gnome, love, groves here. I thought they would be cute. And then I picked up some silver mesh. And I found this pretty ribbon. I thought I could make a real pretty wreath out of. So I don't hope I am going to be doing a DIY with this one. And then I found snowflakes. Linen shapes, 14 pieces. DIY with these. And then 14 count of the wooden shaped gingerbread men. DIY with this, which I gotta just thought of as an idea. Okay, anyway, sorry. Moving along. I am gonna wrap that up differently. And this will be going. Here's another one of those silver mashes I got to go along with the DIY. Well, I don't know if it's going to be a DIY, so I shouldn't say that. Sorry. I found this in the plus section. Farm Fresh Christmas Trees, I really like this fence too. The DIY, or you could just hang it on your door or your wall like this. Another one of those silver lashes. And my Dollar Tree just got the rub ons. I know it's a little bit too late to do much Halloween decoration DIYs right now, but I could put these up for next year. And then of the fake snow, I picked up a package of these as well. And then they did have, these are, believe it or not, there is 100 pieces on this sheet of paper. But it's stickers, it's of the gems, and there is some white ones, clear ones, one of them, like diamond-shaped ones in here as well. And then I did pick up a little red vinyl from the Dollar Tree, because I am going to be doing a DIY with this as well. And it's just red, nothing special about it yet. You can make anything out of it and that becomes special. Okay, so I picked up, I call these the children baskets. I picked up two of these because I did see a DIY on Melissa's channel, All Things Crafty. I'm sorry. Alright, and I picked up two of these children's baskets. I have a DIY I want to do. I've actually seen it on a YouTube channel, and I cannot remember whose channel it was. If I will go back and look, I'll put it in my description box down below and leave that link for you. Okay, so Jeremiah has already opened one of these, but I still wanted to show you the pure sparkling. It sparkling.
Pure sparkle.
Thank you, I want to say sparkling. It's the lemon lime. It's just sparkling water with a touch of lemon and a touch of lime. He likes sparkling water. Okay, I also found this ribbon at the Dollar Tree in the Crafty Square section in the Christmas ribbon. But look how pretty that is. And there is a couple things that come to mind. You could even add it to your ribbon. That would be a pretty bow. But maybe a floppy bow, sloppy bow. I call it floppy bow. Sorry, I should have missed. Don't want to let them see each other. Those of you that watched my video on Decorate the Tree with Me, I said I had to get another package of the decorations. I got them. And on my DIY, or maybe at the end of this video, I will get it out and we can finish decorating it. Okay? Now, I did pick these up because I did see this DIY on All Things Crafty. All Things Crafty. Yeah, Crafty or Crafty? All Things Crafty. Melissa, yeah. All Things Crafty. On her channel, she seen it on another YouTuber channel. But go to Melissa's channel, see her version of it. And then she, at the end of that one, she links the person that she's seeing it from. But one girl done the skeleton and Melissa done the ghost. And I'm gonna be doing the witches. And I am gonna be doing a couple of things another way. So, you may want to watch my DIY video. After this, and you'll see the DIY. Okay, I'm sorry for all this mess here, but one thing I can say about the Halloween and the Christmas flowering, it's messy. This is very pretty, but I'm gonna be really honest. It flakes really bad as soon as you touch it. So you may want to spray lightly some glue or something on it to get it to stay. Or even hairspray, I heard that works. And actually, I'm going to give it a shot. Okay, so I also found these. I think they're holly berries for a DIY. And then I found these ones that got the holly bouquet, little hollies, and the acorns. And a little greenery and a little bit of glitter, not a whole lot. And then I got some with a little bit of silver glitter on it. I'm going to do the same thing with this, spray some hairspray on it. I got some of these, and it is also called a holly bouquet. It's got little white holly berries on it, and it looks like it's got snow. And then you got greenery with it that also has snow on it and a little bit of red berries. And the greenery is full of the snow if it will stay on instead of glittering off. Then we have the snow greenery. And I will let you guys know if the hairspray or the spray glue works to keep this on. I'm gonna do those with that. Okay, I also picked up, and I'm sorry, the boys have been drinking it, obviously, but they had Faygo Coca-Cola, or not Coca-Cola, but Cola. They also had the Faygo Orange, and they also had the lime that I picked up for the kids. They loved that, and I allowed them to drink that kind of soda on weekends. Okay, so I did find the Crayola toothpaste that helps with cavities, Brush Buddies, came in bubblegum, and you'll have to watch the walkthrough because I did find it in two other flavors, which was watermelon and strawberry. I did get the watermelon, but I gave it to the little girl next door, my little buddy, and I also found the new night lights from Jurassic Park. Little Mermaid movie, and there's a couple of other ones. Once again, you'll have to go back to the walkthrough, or not even my walkthrough, whoever's that you watch, and they should show you those on their video, or mine, who's ever. But the kids hasn't tried it yet, so I'll let you know about that. So I guess we will have time to do the tree. Okay, we're going to do the tree, and then while we are getting the tree out, I want to take this time and thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Share this video out. It helps my channel grow. And subscribe and hit that bell and you get notifications of any videos I upload. Okay, we're going to finish decorating it. If I could get this open. Okay. Get to going, they go.
Go.
Okay, so I am, this takes kind of forever. I should have got some Christmas hooks, but they only had green. So, no, it was a darker green. I was going to say, well, that would have kind of been cute, but it wasn't a lime green. Fluorescent green, whatever.
Stop saying it doesn't work.
No, I'm not. I don't have to.
I'm sorry I'm not saying anything. I'm concentrating on tying these, painting the butt ribbon. These little things they need you to tie on there. streams are coming in tight. Maybe next year they will give us the option. Sorry, that's two puppies playing, and they are playing. I didn't forget to put you guys see this on the hall, even though this is still technically the hall video. And we are just about finished. This is what I think that it's in there and it comes right on out. On this side and we will be finished. Once again, thank you for watching this video. Don't mind hitting the thumbs up, sharing this video out as it does help my channel grow. And follow me also on Instagram and TikTok. And hit that subscribe button and then hit that bell and you'll get notifications of all the videos I upload. When you do that, push all. Once you push all, you will get notifications. think it looks much better now since it's got more bulbs on it. It was short. I got three extra bulbs without string. And that's okay, it's full enough, I believe. And there's a lot of little ones on this side, so I'm gonna have one of them that look like a disco ball.
Should be over. I don't know.
There it is. All right. All right. Once again, thank you for watching this video. Bye.